The glass is half empty because we are building every day national structures and legislation. We're doing that on the ETS, we're doing that on the CO2 issues, we're doing that in the renewables, we're doing that in the retail. And the fact that the member states are pushing for an integrated European market is one story. The reality is that we have 27 different legislations. It would not be bad if they were compatible, but they're not compatible. Let me give you a couple of examples of last week. The UK is thinking about introducing a capacity tariff for standby capacity. Is that compatible with their neighbors? Or it's not the case? It's not the case, in my opinion. If you want to compete in nuclear energy and you build a tax in Germany on nuclear fuel and you don't give it in France, is that a compatible market? If you have 60 infringements procedures running at this moment from the Commission versus national member states for not implementing European legislation, is that a basis for an internal market? If I look at the state in which we are, it looks a little bit like the euro once in a while. We printed the same money, we printed the same coins, we decided to go to one bank, and we forgot to harmonize the economical policies. The result is that you pay 12% of your interest in Greece, that they pay that, and Germany pays 2%. The result is that this is incompatible and not sustainable at long day. So we have to decide if we want a full or an empty glass, but we cannot have halfway. We can build an infrastructure. We can build the rules on the infrastructure, but we have to go probably the full way of harmonizing the energy policies. And that means, in my opinion, that a lot of work has to be done to come to an integrated market.